Will you lose your mind?
Like your mother?
Steve.
A ghost can be a lot of things. A memory, a daydream, a secret, grief, anger, guilt. In my experience, most times they're just what we want to see.
Fear.
Where do you get the ideas for these drawings?
Mom, Dad, Steven, Cheryl, Theo, you, me. That keeps you safe.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Fear is the relinquishment of logic, the willing relinquishing of reasonable patterns. We yield to it, or we fight it, but we cannot meet it halfway.
I know those stories because I was there for those stories. I just want to hear some new stories.
I'm serious, Theo. Might want to slow down.
Did you just punch me in the boob?
Yeah. Yeah!
This dining room is the heart of the house. Everything flows in and out, see? Every house needs a heart, and this is ours because that's where we spend the most time together.
This room is like the heart of the house.
If it wasn't for the kids in that room, I would have laid down with you. I would have followed you right into the darkness.
I was right here the whole time. None of you could see me. Nobody could see me.
So badly. I am not gone.
Let them go.
This is our forever house.
Let them go.
Hill House, not sane, stood by itself against its hills, holding darkness within. It had stood so for 100 years before my family moved in, and might stand 100 more. Silence lay steadily against the wood and stone of Hill House. And whatever walked there, walked alone.